Focus on the youth. We use basketball as a medium. And we've got programs that run throughout the territory. We have our challenge, which is done annually. Using this thing here, we get them to get active and get out in the basketball court and do it as well. So learn by doing. Going for something that it looks impossible, but after a lot of practice and living a healthy lifestyle, you can do. And we went out to Maningrida in October. We did our challenge out there, promoting awareness about chronic diseases with the theme of getting active, eating good tukka, and therefore living longer. Young, you can be old, you can be male or female, anyone can participate in Maningrida. You know, we're there till 9 o'clock at night, and we have people in their nappies to old people, you know, helping out. Around the world, the Arafura Games is where you are. Your journey starts today at this games. You will really try your best to stake your claim. Competing, yes, the best, this is your time. Through sport and through our partnership with CAPS, we address alcohol issues, and all done using the sport of basketball. Let's get these balls on the court.